So here we are heading to low tide at Swansea Jetty, New South Wales, where the water floods the lower jetty and reaches the first or second step, both rotting away because of the long-term water. Daily baths, twice daily. And where the water rises like a metre, up to a metre and a half, not on a king tide time.